I want to say something right here. You all might, this might make y'all think.
Make money, take money, earn, crack money, drug money, bail money. Heard they got life for me, how they got life for me when they took that from me. Since I had my nose, worried. Yeah.
House full of kilos, sold pounds to zeros. Cocaine, my hero, you ain't fixed, I get Debo. Always asking what the learner like. Young homie still freeload. Don't fly around my signal, I'll rearrange your dental. Don't fly around my signal. Don't fly around my signal. Don't fly around my signal. I'll rearrange your dino. Could be my house, you little act disciple. Heard that I'm libo. You get the iPhone, aim out the eyeball. I'm getting violent.
Life is not really long. Let's say the average person 30 years old. If you're 30 years old, you are not but about 7 years old. How can I prove it? Add up all the 7, 8, 9 hours you slept for 30 years. Out of 30 years, out of all the nights, last night when you went to bed and woke up this morning, you don't remember a thing. You've been unconscious for about 8 years. If you're 30 years old, you slept about 8 years. Okay. How much traveling have you done in 30 years? The television station to home, to another country, to another city, to school, to church. You've probably traveled 2 years your life or spent just getting back and forth to where you're going. So there's 8 years of sleeping, 2 years of traveling, there's 30 years out of your life before you accomplish anything. School from the first grade to 12th grade. 6 hours a day for 12 years, break it down, you sat in the classroom for 3 years without leaving. Okay, 2 years of traveling, 8 years of sleeping, 3 years of school. How many movies have you went to? How many wrestling matches? How much entertainment? How many movie theaters, live plays, baseball games? Probably 2 years of entertainment. So by the time you have children, by the time you have made a way for your children, by the time you've paid for your home, you're pushing 60 years old. So life is real short. So you add up all your traveling, add up all your sleeping, add up all your school, add up all your entertainment, you've probably been half your life doing nothing. So what am I? I'm 35 years old. 30 more years, I'll be 65. We don't have no more influence. We can't do nothing much at 65. Your wife will tell you that.
Kanske var det rätt. Det är knutna. Målet fingerteknik. Nu är jag inte här som jag.
Pretend to smile and wave goodbye every time I walk by the faces people passing by. Sometimes I try to find out why I fell behind. This dark guy, I'm blind, but then some guy says it's not too late, my friend, to get up and try again. I'll stand right here. my own. Feels so strange to say when I am not alone. Fate will claim to be a friend to Doshi Young, but she will never try to call when I am by the phone. Not too late, my friend, to get up and try again. I'll stand right
here.
You want to face the
tøff dag på jobb.
Men jeg synes jeg egentlig fikk til mye av det vi hadde planlet. Alt I alt ganske bra innsats av gutta.
Did you know I'll be 65 in 30 more years? In those 30 years, I have to sleep 9 years. I don't have 30 years of daylight. I have to travel back to America, take 6-7 miles. All my traveling, probably 4 years of traveling the next 30 years. About 9 years of sleeping. Television, movies, entertainment, about 3 years of entertainment. Out of 30 years, I might have about 16 years to be productive. Said, ooh, girl. Baby girl. You turn me on with your electric feel.
Bare lene opp tilbake og glede dere.
Jeg vet ikke hvorfor du gjorde det vasselig.
Det var til å se foten ned.
Nei.
Hva filmer du da? Shit, da må jeg ta opp hjertet så jeg ser fresh. Bye.